Hey everyone, this is Mike. Today I want to show you how to upload a video from Final Cut Pro to YouTube. So to do that, what we want to do is go to the far right where you see the symbol with the arrow. We're going to click on that. And then we're going to go to YouTube. Now once in YouTube, this will kind of show you the video information. And we're going to go ahead and click next. Now right here, you want to put your username in and your password. After you do that, you want to hit OK. And then YouTube's going to give a quick little copyright tips, and then you want to do is hit publish. Now you should see down here in this little section, it's going to be, depending on your internet connection, it should show it uploading. So right now I'm only at 2% and the internet here at my place is pretty slow. So it's going to probably take a little bit. But the good news is as it uploads and gets on YouTube, it will be in private mode. So as soon as it's finished uploading, we'll go in there and I'll show you what you do at that point. Okay, once your video has uploaded successfully to YouTube, what you want to do is go to youtube.com. And then once you're in youtube.com, make sure you sign in on the upper right-hand corner. Now, once you're signed in, we're going to go to My Channel. And then once you're on My Channel, you want to go to Video Manager. And then you should see your video appear right up on top here. And it should show a private mode on it. So right now, technically, nobody can see it. So let's go ahead and just click Edit. Now, once you're in here, you can actually go ahead and change your titles, put the brief description in. This is extremely important, is putting some good keywords in. But over here on the right, if you just want to make it public right away or after you go through all your settings here, and then when you're ready to make it public, all you need to do is right here, we're going to click, and I'm going to go up to public, click that. And then all you need to do is go to the upper right and hit publish. Now your video should be now active on YouTube where anybody could see it. And hopefully it works out real good for you. So anyways, if this video helped you out, definitely hit that like button down below and subscribe. And we will catch you on the next video.